this Chamber of Commerce. Hope you're doing well out there and you survived all the snow. Listen, lots going on. Let me get started right away. The collective perspective survey that we sent out in partnership with the BC Chamber late last year, the results are in and there's some really good data in there. We asked you what's affecting your business. You told us. We got narrowed down to the local region. Cost of doing business continues to top the list of concerns. You have labor issues, some trade issues, some other things. See the full report down here. We'll be disseminating some of the information out over the coming weeks, so look for that. It's good stuff. The Trade Accelerator Program is coming up, TAP. If you export around the world, get involved in this. If you know a company who exports around the world, tell them about this. It's a great program. Results have been spectacular with 25% increase in 1 year in revenues from companies who have taken this program. See more information below. Spread the word out. This is great for our economy, great for local businesses who do business overseas. Check it out. So one of the great things the Chamber does amongst many of them is advocacy work, and we get you access to the people, decision makers. So on January 29th, at 8 o'clock in the morning in our boardroom, Mayor Richard Stewart from Coquitlam will be here to talk about what's going on in Coquitlam. It's your chance as a member to sit down and talk to Mayor Stewart, ask your questions, and find out what's going on in Coquitlam. So if you haven't registered yet, do it soon. Limited space, Mayor's Coffee Talk, January 29th. So one of the great benefits of the Chamber is a group insurance plan. If the Chamber Group Insurance Plan is the number one benefit product across Canada for small businesses. So if you need to look at that, please check out the link below. Ask questions, we'll get a rep to call you. It's fantastic, they're adding new stuff all the time. Check it out. So mark it down your calendar, Kickstart is back. It's at Gravity Laboratory, which is a fitness facility on St. John's in Port Moody. Great stuff there, it's February 25th. Free to all members to attend. Come out, network, meet new people, make new connections, grow your business. It's a great event. Have a great week out there and we'll talk to you soon.